At this time, you usually come down and we have our time together on the steps. And I'm really missing that. With the church building being closed for our health and safety, I miss gathering together with you here. And that makes me sad. But what makes me happy is remembering that God is watching over you wherever you are, and that Jesus is walking with you every day. So as we head into the last couple weeks of Lent, we have a little assignment for you if you'd like to participate, and that is to take some photographs and find out ways where flat Jesus is with you in these last days of Lent. So a few summers ago, we took flat Jesus with us traveling out into the world on our vacations and mission trips to the pool. Right now, we're not able to do that. We're not going to school, and we're not gathering in big groups of people. But still, we know that Jesus is with us. So on Westminster's website, you will find instructions and a little flat Jesus that you can color and decorate, and then cut out Jesus. And as you're maybe taking a walk with your family, playing with your dog in the yard, planting flowers in this beautiful springtime weather, some of the days that we've had this past week have been like that. Or maybe you're FaceTiming with grandparents or with cousins, aunts and uncles or friends. However you are using your time at home in a different way, but still, we trust that God is watching over us and Jesus is walking with us. So once you cut out and color your Jesus, take photographs. And if you want, you'll see in the instructions of how you can post those or send them to Lynn George so that we can share them, remembering that as the church, we are still walking with Jesus and God is with us. So will you pray with me? Holy God, we are grateful that you continue to be with us wherever we are. Help us to remember that Jesus walks with us every day and teach us ways to share that good news with others. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.